You point to your paper and explain what you did.
Then we used that.
What you guys did together.
We counted the erasers and we put them into a ten group and we counted all them by 10. So 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 110, and 120.
And then we estimated and we thought it was gonna be 120. So when we guessed that it was 120, it actually was 120. And we labeled the ten like in the 10 groups, so if he wasn't here, the teacher can know if like these are tens in all of them.
Gotcha. All right, so then let me ask you a question. How many groups do you have of 10? Count your groups. How many?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
So if you take 12 groups and there's 10 and there's 10 in every group, how many are there altogether?
120.
Do you know how a mathematician might report that? I'm glad you were brave enough to say no, because when I don't know something, I say I don't know.
Yeah.
So that's a good time to learn. You want to see how a mathematician might record that? Okay, you guys ready? Okay, pick up your pencils, and you're going to write on your paper. So how many groups do you have?
120.
That's how many you have altogether. How many groups? How many circles did you make? Look at your paper. The big groups?
12
groups. So you're gonna, do you agree? Count again. Make sure it's 12 groups. Count your groups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yes? Yeah. Okay, then write the number 12 on your paper inside the box is fine. And then do you know how a mathematician might represent groups of?
No.
With an X, like a multiplication sign. So you're going to write 12, and then right next to it you can put an X. And then how many were in your group? 12 groups of, how many were in each group?
10.
So then you would write a 10. Mm-hmm. Is the same as, so you can write the equal sign, right? So 12 times 10, or 12 groups of 10, is the same as, and how many do you have all together?
120.
So then you can write it.
I knew how you do multiplication like that.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool, so now we just recorded it like a mathematician might. All right, good job. Maybe we try that again tomorrow?
Yeah.